A battle of two of the top three records in hockey going at it. The Capitals with 102 points have a two-point lead over the third-place Blue Jackets in the Metropolitan Division. The Caps have points in 20 of their last 21 home games, going 18-1-2 in that span. Braden Holtby 6-1-1 in 8 career home contests against the Jackets. We go to the nation's capital.
Dubinsky wins the draw straight back. Johnson, long wrister, goes wide. Big rebound, sprawling Holtby, marvelous on Boone Jenner to keep this a scoreless affair. Post-game show duties as Seth Jones maneuvers at point position. This one dribbles to the doorstep, loose there. Holtby made a fine stop, rebound tucked off the pipe. Follow-up chance, score, Seth Jones.
Not a good start to this third period. They had three great looks, and it took them three for a dollar to finally score from the blue line. Just 41 seconds of mayhem.
Williams turns, gets topside on the D, gets doubled along the boards. Johansson points it. Orlov lets it fly. Score!
Apropos on Russian Heritage Night here in Washington, that Dmitry Orlov ties his baby up. And that blast is from downtown.
Marcus has a couple of OT winners this year. Steps right on in and fires. Had that one blocked. Ovechkin on a reload. Waits. Shattenkirk for Ovechkin. Stick save. Bobrovsky. Number 90 in possession. Johansson right up the gut. Oshie follows. And it's stopped by Bobrovsky, and he'll hold long enough for the whistle. Oshie, who has owned Bobrovsky in shootouts in Olympic play in the past, starts round one. Off the forehand, he scores!
Oshie seems to make these plays look so simple.
Wennberg must score to keep the shootout going. Wennberg, forehand, to his backhand, and Holtby with a denial. Washington gets the victory over Columbus.
The Capitals extend their lead in the Metropolitan Division with a 2-1 shootout victory.